Hi, how are you? Good, thank you. How are you? Good, thank you. Yeah, I was asleep, so my brain was going, I woke up, right? yeah, sleep's good for you, like that helps you process your thoughts and how you feel about it. You sometimes get dreams from God. Very good. Anyway, so I yeah, I was just thinking about stuff I was waking up, and so I thought, well, I better ask God for help. He talks to me, sends me messages through people on YouTube and many others besides me as well, but. You know, the way it works, the ones you feel drawn to are the ones that are the ones you should look at. And but I haven't actually heard from him for a little while personally. And but I thought I'd pray to him anyways and ask him for help for so they don't come here. Seen so many horrible things that they've done. Well, I was sent a whole heap of what some people call them spiritual downloads. Basically, it was eyewitness accounts of people while I was asleep. And they're just horrible. The enemy are just horrendous. So they're back to calling themselves a whore of Babylon again. And we don't want them. It doesn't matter how pretty they are. It doesn't matter how smooth they are. At some point, they stop being so pretty when they start trying to attack and rape you to death, eat your cat alive, try and take everything you can, take over your where you live and leave you with nothing, and you're out in the cold and you're being ID'd for it, and then they hunt you down until you no longer resist because you're evidence, and wipe out your entire race just in case they might try to support you and get your God to, because they might be providing miracles for you to escape, and we don't want you. Hope you all have good days and good nights. Hope lots of good stuff, including love. Bless all, live for good and all holy and all night and all week, and in love and respect as well.